video, I'm going to show you how to get chapters in your YouTube videos using ChatGPT. So chapters are great because they allow you to take a full long video and cut it up into sections that maybe people are more interested in. So it'll show in the search engines like this. It'll allow you to basically create micro content from one long video without actually having to cut it up yourself. So one of the ways to get these chapters in is to actually have the timestamps in the description. And once you have those timestamps in the description, it automatically creates these chapters. You can float through, puts them up here on the side, and you can also click through here to be able to access those chapters. To get those timestamps, you can go into your YouTube video, download your subtitles, make sure that you also have the timestamps in there. Open that up. You're going to copy it over into your ChatGPT. One thing I like to do is set context, so what makes a good YouTube description, and then of course drop in the chat from the transcript, and then you get this spit out of a description that you can mess around with, as well as the timestamps.